What is up? It is the Flock Fights, hosted by yours truly, Louis McCooey. And here comes Team Norway. They're coming, and they're gonna be gunning.
Years ago, when I was
Chris and Erling Haaland. Come on. Two great, you know, competitors. One a lot bigger than the other. Haaland like 6'5", 6'4". Come on. Walking out to Fairy Tale by Alexander Wright. Every day we both is fighting. Sorry, I gotta sing along to this.
We fell in love. No one else
could make me sadder. Okay. About you. And here comes the boys, the Rizzlers, Hippie Boy and Hayden. They're gonna come and they're gonna conquer. Walking out to Hold This by HS Sticky Ducky. And whoever wins this match goes against the Bedrock Club for the Flock Tag Team Championships, which is going to be great. There's Haaland. Haaland and Hippie Boy are going to start the match off. Let's go! Yeah, no, this is just, you know, technical difficulties. Oh! Brilliant move by Erling Haaland, and he's gonna stamp on Hippie Boy. There. And pins him down for the one count. Oh! A brutal knee to the face! And you know that that knee has experience. Boom! Clothesline there by Hippie Boy. Oh! How did he even make that far? Jesus. Brilliant by Hippie Boy to start it off, and the athleticism. Stamping on the ground. Oh! Okay, Hippie. That was embarrassing. Oh, does the hand move? Oh, nice counter by Haaland there. It's going... I'd say Hippie Boy's taking the edge here, but... you know, it's quite even. But Haaland definitely has a significant size advantage. Oh, and Chris is tags himself in there. Oh! It's gonna take him for a ride! Oh! from the top. Boom! That's gonna hurt. Is Chris out? Oh, Holland breaks it. Oh, Hippie Boy is not happy about that. I just gotta ask, when is he gonna tag in Hayden? Here, we haven't seen Hayden in some time. We haven't seen him at all this fight. Oh, no. Oh! A reversal! And just Chris and Hippie. What the fuck? Oh! Oh! He's too good! Is Chris already out? Free! Chris! Embarrassing performance! A shocking performance by Chris there. He was in for a solid minute and immediately just punished by Hippie Boy. And he's showing his skills in the ring there. And Hippie's gonna tag in Hayden. Oh. Hayden throws Holland out the ring. Says, "What's up? The Rizzlers are here." Oh, jeez. Merciless with those combinations. In an exchange here. He's almost gonna get counted out. Hayden's gonna go in the ring for safety. Come on, Holland, get in the ring. Holland's in. Gives Hayden a punch to the lower region. Oh! Oh no. Boom! Holland's knees have been brutal this fight. Is Hayden gonna be out? Hayden kicks out. Boom. Brutal. Oh my god, these are nasty combinations, Hayden. Oh! A brilliant move there by Hayden. Holland kicks out. As Hayden looks to the crowd and is like, "What the fuck?" Brilliant. Oh, Hippie Boy and Hayden about to do a tag move. From the top rope. Oh! That's gonna hurt his arm a lot. Oh! Brilliant from Hippie Boy. One of my favorite fighters, man. I think he's a future champion, future Hall of Fame contender. And the athleticism on this kid is unreal. Look at that body. Look at that just Adonis of a creature. Hayden is back in the ring here. And he's going to be unforgiving. Head into the post. but a knee to Hayden's head. Oh, what's happened? Oh, pure physicality from Erling there. Boom, and straight into that post again. Oh, he's holding on for dear life. Boom! Holland's showing great heart here. I mean, he's in a fight with two amazing fighters, and, you know, he's really showing heart. You know, he's showing his worth. But just look! It's very likely Harlan's going to lose here. He's not in a good situation. You've got to admire. And he's got a hold of Hayden's arm. Boy, he's just going to look on. He knows that his teammate isn't going to kick out that easily. Jesus. Into the corner. Boom! Oh, two, three. Oh, no, no, no free. Holland says, no Cherie. Oh, to the corner. Oh, hippie. Use some athleticism. Boom. It's all over. There isn't no hope in hell that Holland's going to kick out. The Rizzlers take it. And their chance at having a title shot is guaranteed now. Let's have a look at the highlights. Oh no, they're not even going to show the highlights. Look at this. They're going to hug it out because they're men. The Rizzlers go to tag team, I must say so myself, and they're gonna be coming for the Bedrock Club. Brilliant performance by them. We'll see you again in the next Flock Fight.